We can quickly add ladders to our structural model using the program's parametric dialog boxes. This allows us to specify essential dimensions for ladder positioning and cage size. Let's follow along and place a ladder in the module. First, let's open 03_05. Here's what we see. I'll switch back to align model to make the center lines more visible. There are multiple ways to place ladders. You can use point filters, but I prefer central lines. I'll demonstrate with central lines by drawing a line from the midpoint to the midpoint of our grid. Then I'll extend it using dynamic input and set the value to 12 inches. Switching to parallel view helps us see the ladder's placement better. Ladders are placed with 3 points, a start and 2 projections. Using construction lines is straightforward here. I'll now go to settings and select ladders to see our available options. The geometry settings are clear. Number 3 is for cage height, 4 for rung spacing, and 1 for rung width. These parametric settings adjust based on your standards. You can also select the ladder shape from the steel catalog or modify cage parameters under the cage tab. For this example, I'll stick with the defaults and confirm. To place the ladder, I'll use 3 points. Since the construction lines are already set, I'll pick from the endpoint to endpoint. With the ladder now placed, I'll switch to outline model to view it in 3D. If any adjustments are needed, just highlight and edit directly or right-click to access the structure editor. Experiment with the various ladder placement options like point filters or construction lines. There's no right or wrong way. Use whichever method suits you best.